Kristen Hutland, everybody. Beautiful, beautiful, very nice. Judges?
I have to say, usually during performances, we talk to each other a little bit and we talk about what's going on, if we're liking it or not. And I have to say, during your second song, we were all three of us completely silent, just watching you, because you did such a great job with that second song and you definitely did it justice. And I just want to say, don't hold back, because towards the end of that second song, wow, wow, you did a great job, wonderful job. And we've seen pretty much every outfit on you. We saw a long purple dress and a little black dress, now a little white dress, and it keeps getting better. So you're doing a great job, great job.
Thank you.
Kristen, I say you're stunning. You should be a model. You should sing. You've got a great package. Don't play with the dress. If the dress is too short, then don't wear it. But when you were tugging it down, you're a little nervous with it. But you look great, and don't ever worry about what other people think. Okay, that's one. The first song was very strong, very good. I was worried with Celine, because that's one of the biggest selling songs of all time, and it's in everybody's mind. You hear Celine singing it. I think you can take it down a half a key, and I think you could kill it. Even more than you killed it, and you did kill it, because you have such a beautiful range. I don't think you realize how big a range you have. So take it down a half a step, and then you'd finish even bigger than the beautiful ending you had. But it was a killer performance.
Okay, thank you.
There's an old saying, you know, flies like a duck, swims like a duck, looks like a duck, must be a duck. In your case, it's looks like a star, sings like a star, smiles like a star, must be a star. I think both songs were incredible. I think your performance has gotten better every time you've been here. At the least, there's a Tony in your future. I mean, how bad could that be? You sounded marvelous.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Kristen Hutland.
$300 and grand prize, Kristen Hutton.
Thank you.